For local Tories here in Henley today, the news that Mrs. Thatcher has stood down as leader of the party has boosted Mr. Heseltine's chances. Despite Douglas Hurd and John Major throwing their hats into the ring, they believe Heseltine will go on to win.
I think he was very courageous to take that step in the first place, and I think that he will pull in the popular vote. I think the polls have shown that the electorate would vote for him, and the whole reason for all this debacle is that we want to win the next election.
Now, with Hurd and Major in the running, do you think that people may, though, transfer their votes from Mrs. Thatcher and perhaps some who did vote for Mr. Heseltine over to them?
Well, they may well do that, but there's three now. I mean, there's two to share Mrs. Thatcher's vote. And it's very difficult to say how it will come up, but I still think that Michael Heseltine has a very good chance of winning and will be the leader of the Conservative Party.